Hi everyone. This is a modern day love song for my online sweetheart. Let's go. It's not funny.
Fish in the sea, you swam to me,
you swam to me,
you swam to me. I'm the perfect man for you. I'm very fit, and I'm 6 foot two.
He's 6 foot two.
I'm 6 foot two, but I'm a very busy man. I hope you'll understand, but I've been touring with my band. You're having a bad day, I'll know just what to say, baby, it'll all be okay. Because my dreamy eyes and your low self-esteem make us a match, girl, make us a team. And I'm here to give you all my love and affection that I can supply through an connection. This is my song of apologies. My webcam is broken, but we're meant to be. You send me nude pictures of you. How many guys have you sent these to? I said, how many guys have you sent these to?
Oh, just me? Noticing your pictures, you're always in your room,
putting on expensive makeup that doesn't belong to you. I want my lipstick back!
Sorry. Sorry?
I'm sorry.
You ruined it.
I'm angry.
What guy is gonna say, I want my lipstick back? Really? You ruined an 8 month operation.
Well, you know what? Maybe it's been long enough. Maybe we should just come out with it right now.
Fine.
Great.
Lucy, we catfish you. We online dated you. You thought we were a hot dude, but we're your older sisters and you pissed us off. Lucy, we catfish you. You didn't think things through when you borrowed our shoes. But I have athlete's foot and it's contagious, and that sucks for you. Lucy, we catfish you. Felt like the right thing to do. You always hog the bathroom. I haven't had a warm shower in 15 years.
Are you serious?
Yes, it's always cold when I go in.
15 years? Take it at night!
I can't take it at night. That would completely throw off my schedule.
What schedule? You don't have a schedule. You're not a student. You don't have a job. You just wait and shower.
Well, what do you do, huh? I spent the last 2 months writing this song, and all you do is shake an egg?
Wow.
It's an instrument, is it? I'm sorry.
Can we just focus on Lucy?
Okay.
You spend an hour in the shower.
You told our mom what happened at prom.
You shed your hair everywhere and you don't even care. Lucy, we catfished you. That's what older sisters do. Let this be a warning. Never touch our stuff again.
totally worth it.
Yeah.
That took a long time. Yeah.